Hey, what's up, Laddie fam? So for your warm up today, we got 2 rounds of 10 Kang squats, 5 in turn to push up, bird dogs, 5 on your left, 5 on your right, and we're gonna finish that off with a 30 second shuttle run. Happy Taco Tuesday, let's warm up.
Kang squat, hinging forward at your hips and maintaining a slight bend at the knee as if you're performing a good morning. Reach down towards your feet or as low as you're comfortable. Feel that stretch in your hamstrings and then lower your butt down into a deep squat, keeping your chest up and knees out. Reverse movement by first straightening your legs, followed by a good morning.
Inchworm to push-up. Start by standing shoulder width apart. You will first bow down and touch your toes, then walk out with your hands inch by inch until you reach a plank position. You will then perform a standard push-up, then walk back to your feet, stand up, and repeat for the remainder reps.
Bird dogs. From tabletop position, you will raise your opposite arm and legs from the ground. Extending through your fingertips and your toes, you're going to maintain a flat back and engage your glutes, keeping a strong core. You'll lower your arm and leg back down and repeat on the opposite leg and arm.
Shuttle run. Like a normal run, with your chest up, hands swinging back and forward, focus on taking off and landing on the balls of your feet. Our skill strength today is going to be a killer ab workout. It's going to be 30 seconds on and 10 seconds off. The movements are going to be toe touches, heel taps, Russian twists, and flutter kicks. All right, you guys, let's go get those abs.
Toe touch crunches. Lying flat on your back, raise both legs straight up with a locked out position. You will then reach and touch your toes with both hands at the same time. For intensity, you can perform all repetitions with the pulse never coming back down to the ground. For less intensity, but still effective, you will come back down flat on your back after each rep.
Heel taps, with feet firmly on the ground and knees in line with your heels. Keeping your arms straight, reach for your heels, targeting your obliques and side abs. Russian twists, with your torso and feet raised slightly above the ground, you will twist your body side to side, targeting your obliques. You can perform this movement with or without a weight.
Flutter kicks. Stand by laying down on your back and feet tucked under your butt. You will raise your upper body and legs slightly off the ground, creating a hollow position. You will, with your legs straight, perform small kicks with control. You can adjust the speed of your kicks as you choose, as long as you maintain control.
All right, Laddie fam. So for your WOD today, it's going to be 5 rounds per time of 40 double unders and 20 up downs. I know all you guys are probably hurting from yesterday's workout. Bert, for those of you who did it, we're gonna keep it a little light today, but it's still gonna be fast, it's still gonna be good. Let's work out, guys.